next, it's a UFC lightweight division bout. You know, we trot out the term well-rounded in modern-day mixed martial arts maybe more than we should, but this guy fits the bill. Maybe doesn't stand out in any one area on film, but plus skills everywhere. And you gotta think tonight, Joe, with his skill set, he's more than tail of the tape for this lightweight fight. So more than 10 years apart, these two fighters, with some differences in height, but big differences in reach. All right, now with the official introductions, we go inside the octagon of Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon, Eve Levin. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the Saitama Super Arena in Tokyo, Japan.
This man is a Muay Thai kickboxer and jiu-jitsu fighter, holding a professional record of 14 wins, no losses.
He stands 6'1" is tall, weighing in at 155 pounds, fighting out of New Orleans, Louisiana, USA, the Chosen One. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner.
This man is a Greco-Roman wrestler, holding a professional record of 34 wins, 10 losses, 2 draws, and 1 no contest.
He stands 5'8" tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of Coconut Creek, Florida, Nick the Carney Lentz.
Okay, protect yourself at all time. Will be my command at all time. If you want to touch love, do it now. Go back.
This has been one of the most highly anticipated matchups for a long time. And ladies and gentlemen, strap yourselves in, because it's about to go down right now.
And we are underway. All right, ready to go with round one. Shades of Vitor Belfort circa 2013 for this young man. He's won his last 3 fights.
Wow!
Well, when we first saw this fighter in the UFC, he's got him hurt here.
Oh! Oh, look at this! Who saw that coming? Nice takedown. Good scramble.
Well, he walked into his...
Oh! He's in trouble right now. There's a nice inside leg kick. Oh, beautiful! This could be it. Oh, what a leg kick. It looks like he's limping. He hurt him! This could be it right here.
Oh, that's a big block, Joe.
Oh, and he eats a shot.
Just over 2 minutes to go in round one. Oh, a nice inside leg kick landed there by Lentz.
Checked. Nope, can't get it again.
Busy as he looks to improve position here.
Caught him with a punch.
making all these shots count.
He's looking to take the back.
Final minute.
Excellent movement and transitions here on the ground, staying busy. Back to side control.
Let's go. 30 seconds now to go in round one.
Huge elbow lands to the head. Side control again.
Oh, nice job working hard, posting, and getting back up. Just before the horn, saved by the bell. So now back to the stool. He has only 60 seconds to recover. We'll see if physically he can keep himself in this fight.
And here a big shot lands and a knockdown. And here another big shot lands and another knockdown. And here another clean shot lands and another knockdown. Several near fight-ending moments in that round. Lots of action.
Ready? Round two here.
Look for him to go on the attack early in this round to try to pick up where he left off in the last round. His opponent was dazed and in big trouble when that round ended.
It's another thing to use it, and he does it as well as anyone. Nice kick there by Lentz.
That bruise on his outer thigh is really getting nasty.
Oh, nice kick. And he's back to his feet. Good side for him there. Oh, he lands another strike to the body here. He's really starting to connect, Joe, on a lot of these strikes to the midsection. Punch is blocked.
That one hurt.
Just missed with the left there. Kick to the body by Lentz.
Very nice combination.
That punch no good.
Oh! He's trying to stay up.
And he lands a kick to the leg now. Pretty good work on the feet tonight by Lentz.
Landed a huge kick for the knockout.
Oh, that was a no-doubter, Joe. That might even impress the likes of Edson Barboza. A tremendous kick to spell the end of the night for his opponent tonight. He couldn't have caught him much more flush than that, Joe. Full force, beautifully extends the leg right to the target, and that is the end of the fight. You gotta think his paycheck could be $50,000 richer after that highlight turned in here tonight.
And here's a different angle on it.
Well, what a moment for this fighter here tonight. A massive knockout on the sport's biggest stage. Seminal moment for that fighter tonight.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 59 seconds of round number two. Declaring the winner by knockout, The Chosen One.
So there's the man of the moment, just the way he drew it up here tonight as he gets his hand raised and does so emphatically by way of the KO. Perhaps some bonus money is coming his way at the end of the night. I'm not sure. Still a few fights to go. But at the very least, you can be sure his next fight will be a big one, and he will celebrate deep into the night with his teammates, his coaches, and his friends after this monumental victory. She in the back of the truck, little mommy wanna, and she really wanna.